Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Okay, in this class we are going to discuss about the digestive system. The digestive system is an important system among all the systems present in our human body. Okay, for the first time we are discussing by showing a model of the digestive system. Here we are seeing a model of the digestive system. So, digestive system is a part of very human parts in our body. Like esophagus, also called as food pipe, stomach, liver, gallbladder, small intestine, large intestine, pancreas, stomach and anus. So these are the parts which has been in the digestive system. Okay, let's start the class of the digestive system. Okay, here we are seeing the esophagus. Here this is the salivary gland coming attaching to the esophagus. While we have eaten the food, while we chew the food, this salivary gland present in the saliva and other some materials has been taken out, and it was carried out inside our body with the help of the esophagus, also called as the food pipe. The process is called that carrying of food inside our body is called ingestion. The food will carry inside our body with the help of esophagus. The help of esophagus, the food will be carried on the esophagus like this, and also it will be gone into the stomach. Okay, the food will go into the stomach, where the big particles of the food has been changing into small particles and broken down into small pieces. That process is called digestion. Digestion is a maturity in the digestive system. Has more maturity in the digestive system. The food has been gone into the stomach, has been changed into small particles, and that food also has been changed into different forms of with the help of the liver and the pancreas. Mainly, the food has been gone into the gallbladder and has been carried out from the liver, and change into different form, and also has been carried out again to the stomach with help of this gallbladder. Gallbladder has been maintained an important role for carrying the food of liver to stomach and stomach to pancreas. And the food has been gone into the pancreas, again changed into different forms, and again it was carried out to the small intestine present in the attaching to the stomach. Right? The food that is being in the different forms has been carried out to the small intestine. Being carried out to the small intestine, the unwasted food that is remained in the small intestine also be carried out to this large intestine. Right? Again, the food was traveled to again, and has been lastly. Thus, this starting of the process is called as excretion. This is the excretion process that we can do in the lastly the large intestine and the small intestine. The food carried out to the large intestine and has been changing into unwasted food. That unwasted food lastly will be removed through anus. Anus, the unwasted food that is being removed from the body is called the excretion. That excretion process will be done with the help of this large intestine and small intestine. Lastly, the anus that is getting out from our body. This is the digestive system. Mainly the starting of the digestive system. We eat the food, and the lastly coming to the last of the digestive system, the food is removed out from the body. Here you observed in the digestive system, there are again three types of systems like ingestion, digestion and excretion. These three are helping a lot in the digestive system. Okay, right friends? I think you understand very well. So, while first of all we eat the food will go into the esophagus, and from the esophagus is again gone into the stomach. The stomach to liver. That liver will be changed in different forms, and again pancreas. Pancreas mostly it will be changed in liquid form, and again it will be carried out to small intestine where the unwasted food will be made. and again to large intestine. And lastly, through the anus, the unwasted food will be removed out from the body. Okay, this is the digestive system we discuss. Okay, for more updates, keep watching my channel. And the next video, I'm going to say about the different system. Right? Okay, friends. If you like this video, press like button and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Thanks for watching.